first spot it had was up the back there.
Ah, there is a bit more.
Barrowing up there, but then half head for that.
When you're ready.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
So then this, of course. Trying to run back into the danger zone to avoid the other danger zone.
Thank you. What's that?
Also catchy.
The RSJ?
Since I went away, yeah. I don't know if you heard, but I was sledging a boulder underneath it and I managed to hit the RSJ with the sledge.
And that RSJ is to hold the flake up?
To hold it, yeah. I think it's probably okay, but it's, if you look up a metre above the top bar, there's a crack that goes in at least half its thickness. It's in a calcite vein, or a bedding vein.
sir?
Just one net.
Oh, right.
Okay. And then he'll come up. That was great.
Was it? It's impressive when you're down there, isn't it?
It's amazing.
It's an amazing bloody shaft. This pulley here, that's directly above the barra. And we get a really big bloody rock. Right? What we actually do is take this off the net, put that on to it, and then we can we put it on the bottom of the, lower it into the thing, and then turn it upside down. Because a couple of them were brought up, but just too big to touch.
Hello.
Hello. I think let's see how the net was managed as well.
We can have a dinner party.
What time is it?
Yeah, what time is it?
It's only 1 o'clock.
1 o'clock.
Right,
yeah, okay.
0 o'clock.
I can go and have a pint and decide what I want to eat. How's that for forward planning?